A lot of people here in New York probably don't know, but you were involved with maybe one of the most bizarre stories in Major League Baseball ever. You were a victim of identity theft, right?
Yeah.
Could you tell us just a little bit about that, like what and how you found out about it?
You know, I found out on the internet, and it was just weird, man.
Some guy used your name and your stats to get himself a contract, right?
Something in Australia or something like that, you know. I don't know the details of it, you know, but that's not important to me, you know. It never has been. I'm past that, you know.
And the Cincinnati Red team, you know, playing under Dusty Baker. You know, what's it like playing for a guy who's been there in big games, clutch, you know, and kind of building a team somewhat his image a little bit?
You know, he's a player's manager. I enjoy playing for him. You love to show up to the ballpark every day trying to win for him. So, you know, I think he's got his players back. And that's one thing that I feel like he's a manager you can trust. And he's the type of guy you want to win for. So.
Another thing with this Reds team here in New York with the Yankees, we talk a lot about the 4-4. And people trying to figure out what team will have like that next 4-4. Between your pitching, between Votto and Phillips, you know, you guys might be that team. You know, when you look at the nucleus of this team and the team's future, what goes through your mind?
The core four. I mean, I think we definitely, with the younger guys we have here, and you know, I think they definitely have a chance to have that type of core. You know, I think we have that type of core now with the guys that are on this team. So. You know, when you think about a team that has the capabilities to be a really good ball club, because of their young core, I think this team exemplifies that. You know?
Excellent. Thanks a lot.